the FBI give Hillary Clinton a security clearance?
I don't want to answer a hypothetical. The FBI has a robust process in which we adjudicate the suitability of people for employment in the Bureau.
Given the fact pattern you laid out less than 48 hours ago, would a person who had dealt with classified information like that, would that person be granted a security clearance at the FBI?
It would be a very important consideration in a suitability determination.
You're kind of making my point, Director. The point being, because I injected the word Hillary Clinton, you gave me a different answer.
FBI Director James Comey refusing to say if he'd grant Hillary Clinton security access to classified material going forward. Republican Oklahoma Senator James Lankford is demanding she be stripped of that access right now. Good to see you, sir. Thanks so much for joining us.
Good to see you.
You and some of your colleagues sent a letter to Comey asking for this. Tell us what you're looking for.
We actually sent it to the Secretary of State asking for one basic thing. This, she clearly violated all State Department policies outlined by the FBI. All the facts are on the case, what James Comey called evidence that's out there. There's no question she violated policy. The Inspector General of the State Department has come through and said she clearly violated the rules. Any other employee would lose their security clearance at a minimum here. So we have asked for them to go back through any employee that was connected to this, whether it be Yuma Abedin, whether that be all the different individuals that are on that email chains in series of chains, and say their security clearance should be removed. That is a normal protocol thing for any other person. It should remain consistent for them as well.
What are you expecting? Where does this go now? And have you heard back from the State Department?
I have not heard back yet. Obviously, they've only had that letter for 24 hours. I would expect that they would remove security clearance. They would do a basic cursory reading of what the FBI put out and their own policies, which we outlined in the letter, and they would remove it. Now, I would tell you, I have individuals on our military installations in Oklahoma that have said to me in the past week, if I did even part of what Hillary Clinton did, I would lose my job and lose my clearance. You can't carry a cell phone into secure locations. You can't plug your iPhone in to listen to music through one of those government computers. You certainly can't take that information with you. Even after her government service was over, she still had that information at her home computer. So she had classified information after she left government service at her home computer. Clearly, that's a violation of every part of our protocol, every part of every statute. She should have that security clearance stripped as well with all the others that are a part of it.
And Comey said there should be some punishment here, accountability, but he stopped short of saying what?
That's correct, and that's up to the State Department to be able to enforce their own rules and policies. So we're asking Secretary Kerry to enforce the State Department rules and policies and to not say, well, it's different for her because it's Hillary Clinton.
Right.
If this was Hillary Jones or Hillary Smith or Hillary Thompson, we would enforce those rules, but
sure.
If it's Hillary Clinton, we won't. So we can't go that standard. We're Americans. Same standard applies to everyone.
Senator, thanks so much for joining us.
You bet. Thanks.